This is my response to a project. I'm currently getting a second master's degree in film production, and in spite of what's going on, I think there's people that are out there that are filmmakers and artists and singers and things, and what do we do? What's our role in all this? And I think there's been just a level of, let's shut it all down. And I think it's left a lot of people who are like me, who are, you know, not able to express ourselves in a way that is what we normally get to do. Like, filmmaking involves a large group of people, and so there's a level of heartbreak and helplessness with that. Also, I've always wanted to busk, and never had had like an excuse or a reason, and I am also severely introverted. So those two things combined have kind of held me back from singing in front of people or singing to in a downtown kind of setting. So I thought, what better way to get over my fears and try busking out than to do it in the middle of a pandemic?
Okay, you ready? Did I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love. And you want me to go without? Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. But we're not the same. Well, we carry each other, carry each other. One. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your head? It asked too much, more than a lie. Well, you gave me nothing, now it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. Well, hurt each other. one life with each other, sisters, brothers, one life, but we're not the same. We gotta carry each other, carry each other. Whoa.
It was an experiment. We went and did it, and I don't know. I messed up a couple chords. I sang the wrong verse at one point. I didn't think a security guard was gonna show up. That was interesting.
Thanks. I didn't want to interrupt your music, okay. But.
See you guys, thank you. Have a good night. I don't know. I think if you're watching this, thank you for watching it, and hopefully you got something out of it. I'm one step closer to busking in front of people. So I will do that now that I've done this. This is like step one. Step two will be get my butt out there when this is all over to sing and play guitar for a group of people. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that.